in area of counseling. The knowledge of genetics is used to counsel people going courting for marriage, people courting for marriage. To avoid HIV AIDS transmission, others like sickle cell anemia.